Next one I'm gonna do is a song I wrote with my friends Monty Holmes and John Hardy. It's about looking back on things you've been through and just realizing it was probably for the best, even though you didn't want to go through them at the time. So I'll raise a silent glass tonight for all my failures.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.